Hello, I am FuturisticRug. Welcome back to Master Quest. We are pushing blocks around. All the way back. There it is. Alright, so before we hit that... Oh, that's this one up here. Got it. The ladder. Well, you know what? Let's see what it does. Oh, nice. Shortcut, I guess. I don't hear a timer, so... This is where I need the key for. Need a button for you guys. Maybe. And, oh, this corridor is straight to start with. That's different. Normally this one is twisted. Watch for the shadows of monsters that hang from the ceiling. Yes, I know. Oh, big key. Nice. Already. And I still don't even have the bow. This key. Big key is old Zelda games. Let's just drop down. See where this takes us. Okay. There we go. Oh. Open the door. I don't get adjust. Fair enough. Make sure I'm pop out of magic. This door should lead back into the room I was. Yeah, let's see. Is this for a shortcut? No, that twists that around. And again, no timer. What is up there? Can I get to that? Or do I need the long shot? Apparently I need the long shot. So now we head back up through here. Thankfully the blocks are all already set. Let's see, can I reach it from here maybe? I can. I don't know what's up here. Or is this just a shortcut? Shout your way up. I really should probably switch that, change that to hold versus switch, but well. Now that this is twisted, go here and this way. Except we need a key. Unless it's down here somewhere. Alright, let's let you drop so I can kill you. Honey, I can't get. Okay, where did I miss a key? Thank you. balcony. I know how to use the bow. Use C to take it out, pull it. Alright. First thing, save. Second thing, equip the bow. Let's put the hook shot there. Get the parts back. Okay, I'm pretty sure I came in from this side. Thank you. know there's normally keys in the wing rooms. Don't want to run across the balcony. So we shall head back there. Song again. Another block will come over here. and I can just jump across. It's like, yes.
You probably came from over on the other side.
Yep. No, you didn't. I don't know where you came from. But either way, that will do it for this episode. Thank you all very much for watching, and I hope to see you next time.